I'm going to have one node specifically dedicated to making sheets. Because we're going to need lots of sheets if we're going to be making that stuff. Okay, so I have one node dedicated to making sheets. The other node, I'm actually going to have splitting. So it'll split into two different conveyor belts, and one conveyor belt will just make pure wire, and then the other one will just... they'll both come into the same smelter, but then they'll split into one just going into wires, and then the other one will split into making cables. That way, I can just use one node for that instead of having one node for each, you know, for each separate one. So I think that that will work. I think. I don't see any flaw with that right now. And if I need to, we can combine that third node over there. If something isn't working correctly, or if something's not efficient enough, or I don't know, something like that. So, let's not, great. It's not how you go down a ladder. There we go.